Hello guys, and come back to the new Saturday Invitation. Today I'm going to do my Legend Phoenix Switch BAF Hulkbuster review. In this BAF Hulkbuster, I got Marvel, we got Doctor Strange. Yeah, I think this is Marvel now, Doctor Strange. I'm not pretty sure, but let's see this box. We got really nice picture of, we got Marvel right over there. We got Marvel logo right over there. Just focus on Marvel logo right there. We got the figure Buster, we got Marvel Legends, Marvel Heroes, Hasbro. At the side we got Rina picture of the Destroy. At the side we got Rina picture of Vision. There we got some Rina picture of Doctor Strange and Vision together. So the bio of this, the same like a Vision that I've reviewed. When added by spell, casting, sorcery or spectral manipulation, this hero wields immense power. So this complete Hulkbuster and all figure that you can get. So let's see this. Now let's see this accessory. Doctor Strange only. Wait. Yeah. Doctor Strange only come with the two kind of supreme or something. Yeah. And it just spell sorcerer or maybe spell sorcerer or something. I think so. Wait, focus on this. Yeah. So if I did, just. This wanted to focus on. Pretty hard to focus on. Okay. Oh, ah! My camera is very dumb. Okay. So the Doctor Strange come with the two kind of just sorcerers. The sorcerer spell, I think. So we got really nice neon green color. See what the hell is. Okay, we got some really nice green, neon color over there. See, yeah, let's see, just focus on, wanted to focus on. Yeah, let's see, just looks cool. Let's see, really cool with some, you know, like a ball or maybe just really cool. Let's see, really cool detail. I really love this color that used for this figure. So, yeah, that's it. Now, let's see Doctor Strange. So, we got Doctor Strange at here. Let's see his face. Let's see his oh. Dang it. My camera holder is broken. See. My camera holder is kind of broken, some maybe. Yeah, you got, yeah, let's say his face was okay. See, I really love his face curve. Like, see, just looks awesome with some little bit white on this side. So that's awesome. See, really nice wrinkles are right over there. Like, see, it just has nice haircut over here. See, that would be. That is awesome. Hasbro has done a really great job with this head. See, his shirt was cool. Didn't have many details. See, but I really loved it. See, because of the black color. See, I didn't love because of the red color. I love it because of the black color. The black color was pretty awesome. See, yeah, it just looks this like a red plus maroon color. I think so. Can I just combine red and maroon color? See. Yeah, let's see, it just to figure out, so with the red color at the back, we got nothing at the back. That is okay, see, not too disappointed. Got some really nice of kind of belt right here, see, we got some, like, this is just like Eye of Agamotto, but I'm not sure what is there, see, but this is pretty not Eye of Agamotto. There is no detail on this leg, see, but it's kind of new. Really cool, like a glove, yeah, at this hand, actually, really cool, see, I really love that, there is some detail right there, actually. So, yeah, this is actually, not too many detail on this, actually, but I kinda, I really love it, actually, I really love looking at this figure, actually. So, let's see his articulation. His head can be moved up pretty well, can move down, you can move side by side. Really cool head pivot because you can move the hand forward, backward, outward. Yes, bicep level. You got double joint his knees, so he double joint his elbows. You can move at the waist, can be moved side by side. You can move up and down. The body can be moved forward, backward. The waist can be moved forward, backward. So it's side by side. The leg can be moved forward, backward, you get upper dash level, we got double joint his knees. Kinda broken I think so, but not. It has some boot rotation, I can move down, up, and you got some beautiful ankle pivot. So yeah, that's it. this. Okay. Wait. Okay. Okay. There you go. Okay. Now let's put this sorcerer's eyes accessory. Now to put your accessory, you have to use this pack. See. So put it in and then plug in. Like actually, plug in. Come on. Come on, you can do this. Ash, come on. Why is this so? I do it many times, and then this time is video. Okay, so put it on. Right. Oh man, dang! I just pull it. See, pull. Okay. Stand down. Just stand down. Okay. Now put on to another. See, kind of pretty hot. Then my hand is okay. It just like so. I think so. Now posing like the posing something. Yeah. So yeah, that's it. It's Doctor Strange with this accessory. A really cool figure to pose. Wait, I really love that actually. So yeah, that's it. Okay, guys, if you like this, do subscribe. Make sure to see more Marvel Legends Phoenix with BF and Boss. I've got something new. We got Lego Marvel Superhero Deco Bootleg with 10. We got one only, that is Igor. So I'll review this and good.